Jake, look. That must be the girl Cooper brought home last night.
Oh, and he must be upstairs preparing his customary one-night stand gift bag.
Hi, you must be Jake and Claire. I'm Sarah.
Hey. Is it weird to offer you pants? Yeah, I probably just made it weird by asking you that. All that to say, there are pants if you want them.
My bad. Chill out. I got this. So, how did you and Cooper meet? Is this a Tinder miracle? Or was it the old-fashioned way when a roadie comes up and puts a sticker on your shirt?
Well, I've known Cooper for years. In fact, I might know him better than he knows himself. Oh. Do you want an omelet?
Oh, girl, you trying to flirt with me in front of my wife?
Where is Cooper anyway?
He just looks so cute sleeping, I didn't want to wake him.
Probably tuckered out from all that sex. I tried to bail on it, but I couldn't think of another word.
Yeah, he really couldn't, because, I mean, his dirty talk is him just going, wee! I'll go get Cooper.
I'll go sit down. Good night.
Hey! I was just coming to get you. Sarah is making us breakfast.
Great. Who's Sarah?
Cooper, if you're gonna have sex with a girl, you should at least know her name.
I've never seen that girl in my life.
Cooper, if you're gonna have sex with a girl, you should at least look at her.
Claire, I swear to you, I have no idea who that person is.
She says she knows you better than you know yourself, and she watched you sleep, and... Oh my God, is she a stalker?
Looks like it. I'll go call my manager to help. He's always dealing with stuff like this. In the meantime, don't eat anything she cooks, and just stay calm. They're usually harmless.
What? Usually? But we should call the police.
Don't be such a white lady, Claire.
With this amazing omelet,
Jake, this girl is a stalker.
Hey, do you have a sharper knife?
Hey, hell yeah, we do. This one in here is guaranteed to cut through bone.
Yeah. Ow, you're hurting me.
Cooper does not know this woman. She is a stalker.
What? No way.
Yeah, stalker implies I'm still looking for Cooper. Now that I've found him, I'm never gonna let him go.
Aww.